There's going to be a wedding. We have no minister in Plato now. Most villages, this would be a calamitous thing. But we know it is a blessing. When there is no minister present, it is perfectly proper, according to the laws of Scotland, for two people to be wed by sincere mutual consent. There need be nothing in writing. All that's necessary is the promise of love, as long as you're both on earth. Go ahead, lad.
I shall love you till I die, and I'll make all efforts to be a good husband to you.
So much blithe, try to be a fine and loving wife.
Let me kiss your hand. Mr. Forsyth, I know what it's like to be here, but if you both be good and true to each other, then he cannot help but live in the grace of God. Mr. Forsyth, you will ask no more than that.
Are we married now, Mr. Lundy?
Are we married now, Mr. Lundy? I let you're married.
Good night!
Thank you.
you too much.